I need to know more about this. Maybe Nima can give me some answers.
Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Everyone's got a plan, until the first bone breaks. crossed me.
I'll investigate the...
Found it. That's what I'm looking for. There it is.
Darius said to keep this quiet. Meet me tonight beneath our favorite tree. I need you.
Steamy.
Men are useful weapons in the hands of the right woman.
Don't let him get away.
I don't need your help, just...
Malaka.
Wait for the meeting to end, or go in now?
Anyone can kill. It takes intelligence and empathy to maim.
The world's better off without you. Whatever Darius is hiding, I'll find it.
Thank you. You're done making trouble.
I should go back to Nima with these clues. She might know what to make of them.
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade, if it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the huntsman. We've suffered at his blades for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
If the huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
I should be extra careful in this area.
I don't know why the Athenians even keep trying. Heard they're sending more soldiers our way.
Huh. Really?
I don't care how big their army is.
Thanks for telling.
I guess.
You'll be here today.
Medicine can be tonic or poison. The only difference is the intent of the physician.
Need anything mysterious?
I heard you're the person to talk to around here if I have bear pelts to sell.
You're in the right place if you want to give me bear pelts.
Here are the bear pelts.
Over here.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I forgot the code. Hold on. I always do that. In the beginning, there was chaos.
And we are the Order.
By Zeus, you're good. Good thing you knew the code. I would have needed a note back otherwise.
Right.
I'm but a small tool in the hands of the gods. But sometimes that's what they need.
Τι συμβαίνει?
And he arrives.
The Huntsman. That was your game in the swamp.
All to help you understand the truth, Alexios. You are no hero.
Been called a lot of things in my time. Heroes, not high on the list. So, this isn't news to me.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms, to alter the course of entire civilizations. You could burn this world. We must bear you first.
You called me a tainted one.
You are a tainted one. You think you're unique? A god? No. You are less than human. You are a weapon, a blunt instrument, too dangerous to wield. I specialize in hunting tainted ones to keep the world safe.
You know nothing about me.
I know more about you than you know about yourself. I've carved through many of you, Ego Bearer. I can carve through one more.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate. I decide my future. And I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order. You won't!
Behold
Your gift to them. Death. Look at them. Do you remember their screams? Does it weigh on you? All the misery you've caused?
If you love your beasts so much, stop sending them to die!
You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order. To do nature's will. To return to the dead. Let's see how far you can be pushed. Look how it can be. There is nothing special here. I'll lead you until there is no more left in the spirit. Not your skin, not your bones.
Where did he go? I must track him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the huntsman. Huntsman!
Wouldn't the world be safer without you?
You've burned whole villages! Poison them!
The Order kills hundreds to stop your kind from killing thousands.
A crack in the wall. Looks like the huntsman might have slipped through here. Stinks down here. Animals. It's over, Huntsman.
Oh. Is that what you think? Right.
No.
No!
Nice entrance.
Took the easy way.
Artabanus!
The betrayer himself.
So you are Artabanus.
Pactius.
After all you've done to this family,
How does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him. I loved him. We were all as brothers. But he drew his blade against us. Did you not consider the cost? They'd be alive. Your mother, your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
Darius, you have some explaining to do.
Alexios!
You're hiding something. Speak.
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children. Their future.
Then why did... Why did you betray us?
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus, protector of Persia. Thank you.